Please make sure your microphones are muted. I'm going to share my screen.
Oh my God, Adam, so annoying. So annoying.
How you gonna make it cool? Do a couple Zoom breakout rooms. Maybe do a brain break or two. You could wear a silly costume, pointing stuff with your broom. Engaging all my students in the room. This just all seems too soon. But I know that you're gonna rock. You're the coolest teacher on the block. Kids can't wait to see you every afternoon while you're stirring up your coffee with a spoon. You can start each class with a positive message. Getting out your feelings is impressive. Even though we ain't in person, we can still connect. Remember that you have some friends that you can check up on. Everybody needs some space to express their feelings when they ain't feeling great. We might be remote learning at this present day, but you can have my support at any rate. Collaboration with the parents is crucial. It goes with the learning like meatballs and noodles. How you gonna make it cool? Do a couple Zoom breakout rooms. Maybe do a brain break or two. You could wear a silly costume.
No, you guys go. You go.
Oh, okay. We can all go.
Yeah.
What I was saying is that I love my stacks.
Wait, is it my turn?
Yeah. And what are you? Who is that? What is that? I like returning up on TV.
I'm going to talk.